This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Highlight the hyperlink you want to work with. 2. Click the Home tab. 3. Under Clipboard, click Copy. 4. Click where you want to paste the hyperlink. 5. Under Clipboard, click Paste. This concludes the mHelp clip.